I'm Carolyn Berry, owner of Clean Colonic. You may be wondering how I started in this business for colon hydrotherapy and how I chose this as a profession. It actually chose me because colon hydrotherapy saved my uterus. I had suffered for 20 years with issues in my uterus, with fibroids, cysts, endometriosis, adenomyosis, and terrible cramps. Nothing worked. I even tried birth control and I ended up getting blood clots. It finally got so bad where my back was hurting and my stomach was so swollen, I looked 5 months pregnant, but I wasn't. When I went to the doctor, all she could say to me was that she recommended me getting a hysterectomy. And I didn't want to do that. A friend of mine suggested I get a colonic. And of course I was resistant to that because who wants to get a colonic? Not this girl. But I was so desperate, I thought I'd give it a try. And after 7 sessions, I released so much stool, I couldn't believe it. I was someone who went to the bathroom every day. I wasn't constipated. So how was this possible? I realized how much material our colon can actually store. The very next month when I got my cycle, I had no problems with my cycle. And my ultrasound later proved it. I had no cysts and no endometriosis, and my adenomyosis was gone. I had no idea that the colon could be linked to other issues in our health. But my cycle is completely changed and healthy. That is why I want to share my message to people that if you have anything going on with your health, start in the gut. See what can happen when you clean it out and give it a fresh reset. More and more research is coming out that the gut is the second brain. If you're looking to improve your health, come see us at Clean Colonic. We look forward to helping you.